Here's another view.
These are the bugs that are visible from the bike path, and these bugs are the oldest continually operating bugs in Massachusetts. They're privately owned, and I think they started in the late 1700s.